Enderman, oh my god.
Yeah, I got that from a while ago.
Don't look.
You should be catching up to me anytime now.
Don't look at me.
Uh oh, I made it.
Whoa, a mine shaft! Whoa, 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 whoa! There's a. I'm gonna park my horsey. I'm going in.
Oh, wait for me, wait for me. I have no clue where you're at. Are you around the clay biome?
Yeah, I'm in the clay. I'm where you saw the Enderman. The Enderman's still here. My coordinates are X 1159 and Z negative 269. Y70.
Why does it matter?
Yeah, it's just the X and the Z. I see you.
I see you.
This is a freaking mine shaft.
Oh yeah, I definitely want to see that.
I see spider eyes down there, but they don't look poisonous to me. Ooh, a chest. Oh yeah, boy. Let me see. Fortune 1. So whatever that means.
Oh, nice. That, like, if you put that on a pickaxe, that'll give you any mines and diamonds. Instead of just giving you one diamond, it might give you two.
Oh.
Yeah. So it'll give you more than what the ore itself is worth.
Wait, we're not done searching this mineshaft. Come here.
We need to back out. If I die and I lose all my stuff, we don't have it. We're going to start back up the regular rock. Spawn point. So we park it for a minute, sleep for the night, save our positions, and then go for it.
Alright, so let's build a little hut then.
Oh, wow, the mine shaft goes over here.
Yeah. I'm gonna build us a little thing in the sand. What is it? Zombie?
Sounds like zombie, yeah.
Oh my god.
I have no clue where I'm at.
Alright, let me. Do you see me on the map?
I don't have a map.
Oh god. Okay.
You can see me on the map though.
Turn around. That, okay, go a little left. And then just go straight, all the way there. Just don't ever turn. Just go straight. Yeah. And you don't have a bed. I'm very worried for myself because I don't have any way to any way to make a roof right now.
I mean, I'm telling you, make a chest if you can.
I don't have any wood. Crap.
Man, there's literally one zombie left and then two spawned. One spawned and then fire. It set me on fire and then I got the one that was stuck in the wall got unstuck.
God dang it! Oh my god. Bruh, I can't do this. I gotta get on my freaking horse and go. I just got blown up by a creeper. My horse is half health. Oh, I freaking hate creepers.
I have 300 bars, so I'm gonna die soon. I'm not gonna be able to run.
Just try to kill something and eat it. You can eat raw food.
Yeah, I know. I might be sick, though.
No, raw pork won't. Really? Raw pork and steak. That zombie has hair!
Holy boy, I'm about to die by a zombie. Am I still going in the right direction? I don't even know if I'm anymore.
I don't even see myself anymore. What? You should be- Yo, you're right on top of me. I should be able to see your name tag.
No, because you might be further in, like further right than you think. Well, all my stuff's probably spawned already.
There are so many mobs over here, like it's not even funny.
Ah, man, why that one zombie had to spawn and be on fire? I don't even want to play with anyone.
You need to go down. You need to go down. You're too far up. You passed me.
Once I find the clay biome, I should be fine.
You should be in the clay biome.
No, I'm not in the clay biome. Remember, you're probably a lot further right.
Oh, wait, you're green. You're green. You need to go up. I'm sorry. I thought you were white.
Yeah. I'm gonna have a lot of fun over here.
I'm coming towards you.
Just stay where you are. Just stay where you are if you can. Run around and stop. Keep them dying if you can. I'm gonna make it to you sooner or later.
You should be hitting me here soon.
I don't think I will here. In a second or not. I don't think it will be. I think you're a lot further in right than you might. Like, are we, like, on top of each other on a map?
How did you get past me? You're above me now.
Okay, then that means I just need to go right.
Are you in the water?
Oh, I see you. I see you. Yeah, yeah. Stop. Come towards the water.
No, I can't. The creepers.
I need food.
Okay. I have chickens ready to drop for you.
Please let my stuff still be there.
Where are you at?
I'm in the water. There's a freaking creeper right there.
I'll see you. Oh, I see you.
There's so many mobs. Holy crap.
Yeah.
Come here, me.
Come here. Oh my god.
Drop the chicken, just drop it.
Oh, I dropped my sword. I dropped my sword. I'm dropping it right here. I'm dropping it. It's dropped right there. Oh my god. I don't like it.
I don't know where you dropped that chicken at.
Oh god. Please, light, come on, hurry up, son. Oh my god, my horse is gonna die. My horse only has 3 hearts. I can't heal. I can't stop. Oh. Oh. Yeah. The sun's coming up. Come on, horsey. We can make it. Come on. If we find another skeleton, we're screwed, though.
Check on that zombie spawner. There shouldn't be that, like 2 zombies. Maybe if they are there.
Okay, my horse is finally regaining his health.
I need your help.
Alright, I'm putting my horse up. Hold on.
Well, get my, well, probably not. He probably won't drop it. I'm gonna pick it up.
Alright, where are you at?
Right here. He literally has my iron armor and iron sword.
You're right. Oh. Oh. Get your stuff! It dropped!
Yes. I didn't get my boots back, but that's okay.
Wow. That's lucky. Alright, so this is our little home that really didn't make it. And our horse is gonna, my horse is gonna stay in here with us. So are we gonna stay here and check out this mine shaft?
Yes. I'm not even mad that I lost everything. I don't care. I'll regain it again. It's more fun having to start over again. Kinda glad I got my iron sword and armor back, so some armor. But yeah. I will need food, so I hope you have a lot.
I have 18 steak.
Okay, that's amazing. 99?
Yeah. Let me finish making this house a little bit bigger real quick.
Yeah, and drop out my binding. I don't have a bed.
That seems like your priority then. I should have just kept your bed. Big enough, I guess. But I'm gonna make a door because it's irritating me.
Man, lost all those books and everything.
Oh man, that sucks. Hey, do you have a bed yet?
I should be able to make one.
Do you have the sheep and stuff?
Yeah, but they're not all the same color though, so I don't know if I can.
You need the same color. What color do you have the most?
All one. I have one white, one gray, and one brown.
All right, well, I have white for you. I have all the. You don't even need it. Just drop your wool. I have a bed for you. Yeah. That sucks.
Like I had even a torch on the spawn, so I don't understand how that last one spawned. It spawned with a freaking shovel. Shovels do like 3 damage, I think. That was an iron shovel. Where's the door? Hurry up.
What?
Hurry up. You said you have a spawn.
I'm putting it down in the house. You're not keeping it, so you don't, in case you die. Well, you like to run into mob spawners, so I'm keeping your valuable stuff. I also got a lot of food I need to cook.
Same. I'm going back to getting the necessities.
If you see any of this junk that you want, I'm putting it in this bucket of this this chest. If you want any of it, you can take it.
If there's a door to get in here.
I'm making the door, hold on.
Dang it, dude. Lost all that crap. Man, I was being safe about it, too.
Whoa!
Everything.
The mine shaft goes over here. Or this is maybe another one.
We talked about
where. Oh, I found gold.
Now, where's some iron at?
I have plenty of iron for you.
So disappointing. So disappointing. I can tell you right now, if we run back to the mansion, we can still get a bunch of books and that that way. It's just the fact that we have to run all the way back to the mansion.
And with me having a horse, I don't see that happening. With me having a horse and having to pass the water again. Here, I got two furnaces. One I'm gonna smelt your iron in, and the other one I'm gonna cook this food. Then in the morning, we'll go clear the mine shaft. You should have everything you need. Man, it's really storming out here. I got you 20 iron.
Nice.
Oh, well, here. Here, take this. Get up. Oh my god. It's really storming. It's not even dark.
Let's see, can I have three more?
Yeah, get it out of the furnace. Okay, hold up.
Sleep, you turd.
Hold on, Jesus. Oh my god. That thunder's getting crazy out there. Maybe just gotta dig a little bit deeper. What are you in such a rush to go do?
Get my stuff back.
I really hope my power doesn't go out during the middle of this. My cable's already out, so.
Oh
Oh, hello, gold. I hate walking through mine shafts because I never know if there's going to be poisonous spiders. I really hate poisonous spiders. I have a feeling this mine shaft leads to a bigger shaft somewhere. They're never this small. Bro, let me look at the radar real quick. I don't know if we're expecting any tornadoes. Oh no, that's not even that bad. We're good. My power should not go out, but it probably will. What are you digging at? So am I. We're like so close to each other. I really want to find a bunch of stuff.